I mean, there's so many things in our environment that are pro-inflammatory, diet, lack of the light exposure changing. But like, if you look at people that are obese or people that have metabolic syndrome, most of the time have very high markers of inflammation, not always, but, and they also are more likely to get depressed, correct?
Absolutely.
Has there been any evidence to see whether or not the inflammation's driving that?
Oh yes, absolutely. The best paper I know of was done by Lucille Capiron and Andy Miller. Lucille's in Bordeaux, Andy's at Emory. Where they looked at they looked at a cognitive behavioral disturbance, body mass index, and inflammation, and showed that the link between sort of obesity and these behavioral cognitive problems was mediated by the increased inflammation, right? So and anybody in this field knows that body mass index, how fat you are, is the 800-pound gorilla in the room when it comes to the link between inflammation and anything, right? So there's just a linear relationship. I just did this huge study in like 600 people with a large pharmaceutical company where I worked with them on their data looking at prediction of inflammation and response to a medication. And it's just like a straight line. The heavier you are, especially, unfortunately for us men, especially here, big production. Because we know that fat cells are big producers of inflammation.
Exactly, yeah. Right. And what about, have there been studies looking at whether or not, so those people that are, for example, obese or overweight and are, have higher levels of inflammatory biomarkers, if they lose the weight, does their depression risk decrease? Like, is there any evidence
of that? The only data I know of from that are people that have had these gastric bypass surgeries for weight loss. And there's some data showing that they've administered kind of quality of life, well-being, mood stuff. People's moods get much better. Now it's a confound, though, of course.
Yeah, because, of course.
Yeah, all of a sudden you can get in your bikini sort
of look better.
So, but it would be consistent with that idea.
Yeah, it certainly would be interesting to look at that.